Welcome to another edition of Tigers Roar. Baton Rouge, Lafayette, New Orleans, right here on Pelican Sports TV. I'm Tommy Chrysan. As always, I'm joined by NFL scout and Fox Sports football analyst Chris Landry. Chris, how you doing today?
I'm doing great this summer evening. And, you know, football's in the air. All sports are in the air. You got a lot to talk about. Well, it's not slow time.
In your case, it's football all year round, like we do with your radio show, which we'll talk about in a minute. And, yes, it's mid-July, and everybody's eagerly anticipating LSU and, you know, college football in general. And we always like to mention prep football, too. That's going to be very
Absolutely.
Big in a small part of what we do. And, of course, the whole NFL situation, no need to beat that up. But we may have a little update for you since Chris is very connected to the NFL situation before the end of the show tonight. And we'll have a lot of football stuff for you on tonight's program, including this whole Will Lyle story in Oregon and North Carolina LSU. We'll kind of give you exactly what's going on with all of that. We'll also take our weekly run through the LSU athletic department. A lot of former baseball players and other athletes at LSU are making some accomplishments here in the summertime. We got the football Bednarik watch list. We got a lot of little odds and ends for you. As usual, we'll also be joined by Brian Lazar of TigerBait.com tonight about, you know, halfway through this hour of the program. He'll chime in with some thoughts on LSU. And, of course, he always represents TigerBait.com. So we got it. And also, as we mentioned last week, we again welcome our partnership and the agreement we have with WHNO TV Channel 20 out of New Orleans. Dean Powery and Ken Berthelot, who's a sports program director there, now airing this show on a Friday at 6 p.m. through the month of July. It'll change to 5 p.m. in August, but we're bringing Tigers Roar to the North Shore, the entire I-55 corridor from Ponchatoula to Hammond to Amite, Kentwood, the entire St. Tammany Parish area, with Mandeville, Covington, Slidell, Pearl River, Lacombe, take it up above St. Tammany Parish into Washington Parish, Bogalusa, Franklinton. Lots of LSU fans, lots of sports fans in there. And also on WHNO, we take you down south to Bayou Country with Lafourche Parish and Terrebonne Parish, Houma, Thibodeau, Raceland, all of those areas. And we even stretch into the Mississippi Gulf Coast with Bay St. Louis and Gulfport and Biloxi. So, again, very happy with our arrangement with WHNO. Channel 20 out of New Orleans. Again, this show's taped. It's live each and every Wednesday night at 8 p.m. If you're catching us on a Thursday or on a Saturday or on Friday on WHNO, you got a little tape delay, but 99% of the stuff is still fresh enough and good for you. It'll give you a good look. What we try to do here on Tigers Roar is obviously look at LSU football. That's the bulk of the show. That's the bulk of the content. We'll talk other LSU sports activities. And then, because we're on all over South Louisiana, we will sprinkle in stuff from Lafayette, with University of Louisiana Lafayette. We did have Coach Mark Hudspeth on this program a couple months ago. We'll take mention, obviously, in New Orleans with Tulane University and the other activities down there. And, you know, Southeastern and Nichols, North Shore, and Bayou Country, respectively. We'll sprinkle in a little of that, sprinkle in a little New Orleans Saints for you and NFL stuff. And we've been doing this now since August of last year, and really feel like we put a good thing together for you. And we appreciate you taking the time to tune in. And as we say, you spread the roar. Let other people know about it. Because another important thing, on Wednesday nights, it does air online, PelicanSportsTV.com. You see the web address and your gold belt on the bottom of the graphic there. So people all over the world, which really cool, Chris, is when you get an email in from some of the members of the military in Afghanistan and overseas who are saying, you know, hey, you guys, we love watching something about LSU or just American stuff, really, but, the those that are LSU fans, that's very heartwarming to us. And so spread the roar that, you know, people can get Tigers Roar, you know, every week. I mean, we've kept this going even when football season wasn't around, because we got the football expert here where it's football all season round. Pelican Sports TV presents this to you. Pelican Sports TV is known for their hunting and fishing programming and outdoors stuff. Lots of great stuff on our two channels if you're into that hunting and the fishing and the outdoors. And then we mix in all the local programming with Tigers Roar here and Charles Barbary and Ronnie Rance, and got other things. And we'll have even more stuff during the fall that we'll tell you about as we get a little closer to that. So please help spread the word about Pelican Sports TV and spread the roar about this Tigers Roar program. Speaking of Pelican Sports TV, they also bring you Pelican Sports Radio. Monday through Friday, Chris and I do a radio show on the Score 1210 AM in Baton Rouge. mix it up about all kind of sports. Take your phone calls. We've got different features and guests during the week for short periods of time. We're there Monday through Fridays from 3 to 4 p.m. And that streams online at thescore1210.com. Also, podcasts are available for Pelican Sports Radio by going to thescore1210.com. Another part of the whole operation here is the Chris Landry Show. It's heard every Thursday from 2 to 3 p.m. on that same station, the Score 12, 10 a.m. in Baton Rouge. Chris, give everybody a hint of what you'll have for them on this week's edition of the Chris Landry Show, which is also available via podcast.
Well, we take a couple of different looks at directions that we go. We've broken down in the football breakdown segment. We have taken down LSU's roster. We've completed the offense, so you can hear previous broadcasts on the podcast, as Tommy mentioned. Tomorrow we're going to get into LSU's defensive line, break down the roster personnel, strengths and weaknesses of every player, kind of size up that position. We also have a football 101 segment. We broke through the past few weeks quarterback play and how plays are called. We're getting into the running back play, did that last week, going to finish that up this week. We're going to have all the latest news from around college football in the NFL, and we also have a rest of the story. And you don't want to miss tomorrow's rest of the story. I always keep it rest of the story. It's in honor of the great Paul Harvey, who I used to enjoy listening to on radio. But it's a football concept, maybe something you didn't know, some quirky element that took place, sometimes humorous, sometimes heartwarming. But tomorrow's rest of the story, something touched me so much that it's outside the football element in another sport, but I just thought it was too good to pass up. You may have heard about it, but it's gotten a little bit of play, not much nationally, but you will hear about this nationally, something that happened out on the West Coast, the high school level. You don't want to miss that.
And, of course, Pelican Broadcasting is well-connected in the social world, the social media network. We have a Facebook page. We want you to go to that and friend us. It's Pelican Broadcasting is the name of the Facebook page. It's a great way to keep up with all the activities of Pelican Sports TV and Pelican Sports Radio and the Chris Landry Show. We got the YouTube page, which puts up different features we have here on Tigers Roar. We're on Twitter at Pelican Sports. And you can always send an email. We welcome all questions, comments, thoughts, good, bad, ugly. It doesn't matter. The email address that you can reach any and all of us in the Pelican crew is pelicanbroadcasting@gmail.com. That's an easy way that you can question, comment, thought. Like I said, good, bad, or ugly, we'll get it to the necessary people, and we do respond to any and all emails that we get in. And some weeks there's a lot of them, but I feel it's important to take the time to respond, and we do that. So that's kind of what we got for you here on Tigers Roar, all our little housekeeping announcements, as I like to call them. When we come back, we're going to dive right into this story that is really getting a little legs nationally, mainly because of Oregon, but LSU's name is involved in the whole Will Lyles and street agent recruiting service stuff. We're going to get at exactly what it's all about from Chris Landry, the NFL scout and Fox Sports football analyst. I'm Tommy Chrysan. You're watching Tigers Roar right here on Pelican Sports TV.